This Alfa Romeo is secretly a Mopar. This is the new Alfa Romeo Tonale, which is Alfa Romeo's new crossover, and it looks absolutely stunning. And well, don't worry, just like all Alfas, it is built in Italy. But it does have some Mopar elements. The rear brake pads, for example, Mopar. And then if we pop the hood, we've got our Mopar battery, and several parts under the hood also have Mopar logos. So I guess we can officially call this the Alfa Dodge Mayo.